Good morning, children. Today in English, we shall work towards developing our writing skills. I'm sure, children, you know many stories. You must have heard them or read them. And from all the stories that you know, sometimes we like a particular character. A character is one of the roles in the story or in an act or anything like that. So now, what you have to do, children, on page 63 of your Balbharati book, you have to choose your favorite story character and draw it in the box that is given on page 63. So what you're going to do, you're going to draw your favorite story character and also color it. Now, I like one story, and in that story, one of the character is that of a monkey. So I have drawn and colored a monkey. Can you see that, children? So in this way, you are also going to draw your favorite character and color it. Next, children, you will write at least 5 sentences about your favorite character in your notebook. A monkey. A monkey has a tail and 4 legs. It lives on trees. It jumps from tree to tree easily. It eats leaves, fruits, and bananas. Monkeys like to jump and run around the place. In this way, children, you too will write 5 sentences about your favorite story character in your English notebook. Thank you.